Promesas, promesas.
Depende, ¿no? For example, working in farmers working, $10 an hour. Painting, plumbing, $15, $18 an hour, $20, $20. It's not bad. You know? It's not high, but it's not low, you know.
Y los dos tienen que saber poner piso de madera o puede uno ser ayudante, ¿cómo es?
Pendiente.
Está bien, pendiente. Espérate, déjame hacer una cosa. Vos dijiste Alexander Lorenga.
Hay dos.
¿Cuál es el primero?
Ya, Alex ya está calificado.
Ey, habla en el radio, ya ve.
Our Senate, our Congress people understand that all these workers are good people. They're people to follow with a dream, the same dream that immigrants came to this country 200 years ago. So we want to, they take care of those dreams. They are here because they try to get a better future for their families that they left back on their countries.
¿10 hay dos? ¿10 hay dos? 10 hay dos azules.